Hey, what's going on, guys? Lewis Red from Flame here, back bringing you yet another video. I'm back with another episode of Baku Project. So I don't have any channel updates, guys, today, so let's jump right in. Guys, where we left off, we had just beaten Jules. We're so close to finally having enough points to get our partner Bakugan. Guys, let's see, who should we battle today? I doubt I'm ready to fight Dan. He's, or even Bruno. I could probably take on Shun, or even Marucho. Marucho will probably definitely be a harder one. Marduk, I am staying away from as at the moment.
You up for a battle?
We'll battle Kenta today. See, 70, 30, and 50. All right, we're gonna throw out the 71 first, and then we're gonna toss Fear Ripper out onto it. I am fighting another Pyrus Brawler at the moment, so I've got to be extremely diligent on what I do. He throws Garganoid there. Fire Judge. Just throw out a 50 plus 50 G's. Throw Warius over there. Gonna fight Fear Ripper now.
Ability card activate.
Just gonna use a firewall on Fear Ripper. I'll use a firewall on his snake.
Ability card activate. Ability card activate.
He's throwing his Pyrus Siege out. Throw Siege to fight Siege.
Bakugan, stand. Ability card activate.
Our sieges are now equal strength. just to come out on top. Frick. I have no... Okay, so... That's problematic. He gets to keep his siege. I get to lose mine. That's fine. That's totally fine. And he's gonna have his siege fight my Fear Ripper. No ability cards, so I'm probably actually going to lose.
Bakugan brawl! Bakugan stand!
Wow, where was this last battle? Okay, I'm fighting this Garganoid. Yeah, I lost this. We're gonna try again.
You up for a battle?
We're trying this again. Okay, much better. Throw out the Mind Ghost first. Like normal strategy. Garganoid. Cool.
Ability card activate. Ability card activate. Ability card activate. Ability card activate.
There we go.
Gate card set. Bakugan brawl.
This one I'm definitely winning. Bakugan, all he's got left is a siege.
Bakugan brawl.
And he's throwing it like warriors. Totally fine.
Ability card activate. Ability card activate.
What a doofus. I win.
That's our skill talking.
Alright, let's see. Who should we fight next? I think we're gonna go and fight. Oh no, don't tell me. Welcome back, guys, to episode 7 of my Baku Project series. I do apologize for the slight interruption. The game had crashed whilst I was fighting Shun Kazami.
Are you ready to battle?
Again. But I will not include that part as there's no point because I didn't conclude the fight and, whatnot. But the game's but before that, the game had crashed when I went to start a new battle. So, very unfortunate, but it is what it is.
Bakugan, stand.
It is very unfortunate, however.
Bakugan, stand.
Darn, he's not starting with his
ability card activate.
But at least I will keep my Siege, and his Ravenoid shall die. That is a... That's a golden. Okay, at least this time around, it's not going to... crash. It would suck if it did crash again.
Gate card set.
He's now got all three of his gate cards out, and now I've got to deal with this. Unfortunately, let's have his gate card open. Oh, okay. I'll accept that. Skyrus has fallen. I will accept that.
Gate card set.
He can look at the L. Because that's what he's about to get. Unfortunately, guys, it might take a couple more battles. Might take one more battle for us to get our partner Bakugan. However, personally, I hope not. The gate card, you're... Oh, you little cheeky fool. I have no quarrels against the doing this. He unfortunately nullified my character card. But that is fine. Because I win.
That's my skills talking.
Let's see what the results are. Awesome. I have enough. However, is the Bakugan I am going to take on as my partner in the shop right now? He is not. Okay. So, so, I may have to go and do a couple more battles. That is fine. I'll just spam this one for a bit. Complete the fight. Go check the shop. If the Bakugan I seek is not present, I'll do it again. We're gonna toss siege right there. We should be a sacrifice. The jewels is setting a gate and then throwing her siege onto my mind ghost. Awesome.
Ability card, activate.
That is totally fine. I am not going to have an issue with that. That is one less ability card of yours that I need to deal with. I need to worry about. Alright. So far, so good. Let us throw Boreas over here. And then we are going to end our turn. Wow. She's being aggressive today. Awesome.
Ability card, activate.
Cool, cool. Let's open the gate and then worry about reducing her power level. I am in a fairly good mood right now, guys. So, due to the fact I am about to complete one of my goals of this series. Fear Ripper, stand. Okay.
Bakugan, brawl!
Wow, she stopped being
Bakugan,
aggressive.
Stand. Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Gonna nullify my gate, of course.
Ability card activate.
That's totally fine. Cause this fight's done.
Yes, I won.
And now we'll view the results. And we will head right over here to
find some cards.
I do not know why people want to fight me.
Can I help you?
It might actually not be this episode. Alrighty guys, same deal as before. Siege to Mind Ghost. She's not taking the bait this time. Let's have a mirror match. I say no. No additional Bakugan for you. Yeah, there's nothing I can do here. Aureus is dead. Darn it. She switched to the gate cards.
Bakugan, brawl.
So now I have to deal with
Bakugan, stand.
Two of her Bakugan while she only has to deal with one of mine. But I do believe all of her gates are used up.
Gate card open.
So this shouldn't be too difficult.
Bakugan brawl. Bakugan stand.
Why'd she do that? Why did she... You know, I'm not even gonna question it. I win.
That's my skills talking. Hi.
Hey. All right. Let's see.
You really love Bakugan, don't you? I see you looking almost every day.
Come on. Nope. Okay. How long has... Yeah, unfortunately, guys, Leonidas is not happening this episode. Thus, due to the fact I'm going to be ending this episode here. So, if you guys haven't already, please hit that subscribe button and notification bell. It'll help with the YouTube algorithm. I know a lot of YouTube channels have been losing subscribers due to, a glitch in the YouTube system. So, please, if you're catching this, just, make sure you, please just verify that you're subscribed. It really helps the algorithm, and it helps show me how I am doing. I am going to be putting out a poll to see if you guys want me to start doing another series. Later this week, I will be, And if you guys enjoyed today's episode, hit that like button. It helps a lot, guys. And aside from that, have a great day. Stay strong, Knights of Flame.